that I got for my birthday and why I like them so much. Okay, first we'll start with this card. Oh, it's upside down. First we'll start with this card that I got from my cousin Kyla. You see, she wrote a bunch of stuff everywhere. And I just really like it because I like how she customized it and made it unique on her own.